Our choir is going to give us something to welcome us, amen. And then Reverend Teresa is going to come behind that, and she's going to segue and lead us into what our time together is going to be on this Sunday morning, amen.
Right.